Hello and welcome to a new video on my YouTube channel, Vince. Today it's time to react to a new year of the national selection. Today I'm going to react, I think it's going to be my first time. I'm going to be reacting to the Portuguese national selection. Portuguese national selection is called Festival da Canção. I'm really excited to hear the songs. I think there are some good songs. Well, let's hope for some good songs. I'm really curious for the national selection. Portugal have won in 2017, so I'm curious what they will do now. I wasn't a really big fan of Conan Osiro. What did they say last year? Oh yeah, Elisa. I like that song. I think it was my top 10. But so let's see what Portugal will do this year. I'm gonna listen to a recap video. So credits to Misha Eurovisiae for the video. This is a little recap of all the songs that will compete in the national selection. Of course, I will be reacting to the winning entry. But now let's react to all the songs that are competing. Before I'm starting with the reaction, please give the video a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.
There we go. With the song is, I think, Dia Lindo. Or it's Fabia Maya. Okay, in Portuguese. I like the vibe, but no, that's not really ascending. Ooh, she reminds me of Aurora with her looks. I like the style. Portuguese language again. Nice. Irma. Okay. I like the instrumental. It's a vibe. Not sure if it's for Eurovision, to be honest. Ooh. I think I hear some Portuguese instruments. Ooh. This reminds me of like the drop from Conan Osiro when he's falling. But no. Ooh, this is more powerful than others. There's some, again, like Portuguese instruments I think I hear. I like some more upbeat power songs like this. Some of my favorites so far. Girasol. More shimmer vibe with the guitar. I'm not getting like excited about one yet, but okay. I don't know how many are in this selection, by the way. I think around 20. This sounds like a song that could have been in Eurovision like 90, 80, 70. Like with like voila, what else say with voila from French? Vamos. Is it right that Portugal, like, they want songs to be that different or something, not for Eurovision, that they write it like that? Because I don't really see any Eurovision vibe in the songs. An English song, Love is on my side. Big cliche or something. Maybe I would like to see a video clip. I'm just like watching two lyrics. Valeria. Nice vocal. I still want to get like surprised by a song. I think the most songs are a bit like too slow, like a bit like the vibe for Elisa last year. It doesn't matter the time, but yeah. Maybe it will all come alive live. Ooh, Ariana. But it's not me that everything sounds a bit like similar. Okay, I like this choir. I need a pop selection. I need Melfest. Well, let's wait for back. Ooh, I got music. Yow. Thanks for that, I got music. Maybe let's stay Portuguese. Ooh, a man. Curaçao. I want to be in Curaçao right now. Okay, a different vibe. Ooh, I like this. It reminds me of a song from TikTok where people live their crazy lives. I like this. Joanna. Alright. Everything is alright here. I think I listened just to 2 seconds, but yeah, I don't know. Neve. English. I think I like this one. My favorite so far. Probably because it's English and some more upbeat. Ooh. This will be nice. And then singing in Portugal, Portuguese. I like this vibe, yeah. And slow song again. Salvador effect. China, Jasmine. Was this a selection? Oh, I'm a bit sorry.
Okay, apparently these were all the songs. I must be honest, I'm not really excited about this selection. There was not really any song that really grabbed my attention. I think Neve was a song that I like. Well, keep in mind, I just listened to, I think, 10, 15 seconds each song. So I have to hear them in full, but if I have to react to all them, I should know I don't have time for that. I really was not so excited for this selection. Sorry for the Portuguese fans and for this for the people, but I don't know, I didn't really get excited about it. I think I'm not gonna listen to the songs actually. I'm just gonna wait till the winner and the national final about to play. Yeah, or it was probably my energy today, or I don't know what's happening, but I'm not really excited about the selection. So I think my favorite is Neve, which I don't know his song. It was in English. It was like a bit more tempo in it. Also, I think expecting more, because I think I saw, I don't know how or where, that the two men are having a really nice song, but I'm quite disappointed. But so yeah, I've just heard the other Portuguese song for the first time. What do you think about the entries? Is who's your favorite? Or do you have any artist or song that I should listen to in the full? Because then my opinion will maybe change. This is a bit like short video, I know, and a bit like low energy of me, I'm sorry. I didn't really get the energy of the songs. I want to wish Portugal the best of luck, and let's see who will win. I want to say thank you for watching this video, and see you in the next video. Thank you for watching, bye!